take a break over there. Yeah, what's up, guys? I'm Sebby1015, riding with a couple guys. I think they do motocross, like supercross, motocross. They ride on track, I'm pretty sure. I'm the only two-stroke out here. I just want to see them hit those whoops. Those are pretty sick. So these guys seem pretty cool. I mounted my camera onto my Fox V1, so hopefully the looking at me is better. So you can't see my face, which is good because I'm incognito. But I can see my camera like right here. I don't know where you went. Yeah, this time I'm going to make sure nothing's on the camera lens. That pissed me off. I had some nice riding footage, and then stupid half the screen was all blurry. Like, that's so dumb.
drive.
You cut your tire up high enough?
What?
You have too much slack in that chain.
I do.
Yeah, you do.
But I don't understand how.
Because you can't place it through your fingers. You've got to place it 2.5 knowing that you're going to do some stretching when you get on it.
That's in some serious stretching.
How's that back tire?
It hooks up better than the other one.
Yeah, much better.
You're not going to start it up?
I gotta go by there. I would imagine that thing goes right over him though. I would imagine that thing goes right over him though.
Right here? Yeah, but watch out for that rock on the other side. Yeah, we're gonna cross the train tracks, go down the rock, like on the side of the train tracks, and then it veers off. You go underneath the highway, and then you got the Freetown Res. Yeah.
I haven't hit record yet. That's what sucks, Dad. It's right there.
Huh?
It's right there. The two tires meet in the same spot.
Oh, you alright? Yeah, I fell. I fell. that we're gonna loop. Follow me.